Hello and welcome on my screen. My name is Michael Anger. In this video I would like to show you how we can use the Renishaw scan, which is a tactile scanner, for the very precise surfaces for secondary telescopes. Scans. Now we get a split screen again as we had it in the beginning. And you see here like that. The friction surface is under this gap, under this edge basically. Make a setting. This is strong enough. This is fine. And go to the next step.